get the angels help explain. Hey, fellas! Hands up those of you here who are a little bit naughty sometimes. will be lonely sometimes. But no matter how bad you were, it could be never as bad as Herod. Herod's horrid! Terrible!
Where's my bag of royal jelly babies?
Uh-oh, that's him coming now. But don't worry too much. He can't see me, but he can see you lot. So if he starts jumping off the stage at you, do not fear. We'll blow him off the stage down the exit hall over there. Okay, when they go like that, I want you to start blowing. And when they go like that, I want you to start blowing. Okay, we can have a practice. 1, 2, 3. Did you do it? That was rubbish. Let's do it again, 10 times better, okay? 1, 2, 3. The adults were good, but the kids were terrible. Okay, adults, this time, if there's a kid near you that's not blowing, I want you to stand in your chair, point at him or her and say, he is not blowing, she is not blowing. Will you do that? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Fantastic!
Stand aside for the royal meeting. King Kermit the Wonderful. King Kermit the Beautiful. King Kermit the Bountiful. Most frangious and gorgeous, King of Kings, Star of Stars, Eighth Wonder of the World. What am I talking about? Eighth Wonder? First Wonder of the World! Ha ha ha! I, King Herod, regal but merciful, no jeweled crown could shine as bright as I, yet still I remain humble.
We noticed that, haven't we?
I, King Herod, King of Stars and Star of Kings, magnificent, magnetic, magnanimous, majestical. Who's the biggest, who's the best, who can always be the best? Your royal high heavenness.
Your royal high horridness.
3 cheers for King Herod. Hip hip, boom. Hip hip, boom. Hip hip, boom. We believe that I am marvelous and we are right.
Oh, stop showing off, Herod. You know what happens when you start showing off.
What is that funny smell?
Smells like... But it can't be. Oh, no. It is. Boys and girls, and parents, too. Ugh. Oh, how I hate nice boys and girls. Oh, look at that one. It's been washed. It's all clean. How horrible.
Be good, Herod. Don't be bad.
And over there, there's one with clean shoes. Do you always have them that clean? Oh, it's disgusting. Oh, let me out of here.
It's no good. We can't stop him. We'll have to blow him up the next hole. Okay, stop blowing.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Come on, keep blowing.
Keep it in there.
Thank you.
what you said. Exactly.
Exactly?
Exactly. And a tiny bit more. Nothing very much.
Yes, go on.
Well, you see, this got a knife thought that it would be nice to ask Joseph up there and couldn't see me, kept saying, "Who are you talking to, Mary?" Well, we thought that it would be nice if we thought if he could see me as well, you see.
How could you do such a thing?
It was us, actually. Us. Me and them.
Oh, to go beyond instructions, Gabriel, is not a very good thing. I'm afraid that's the reason you're not any taller. You'll just have to go right back to the end of the queue and start waiting all over again. You silly little angel.
Oh, Wally, I wasn't being really bad, honest. Can't you give me another chance?
No, I'm sorry, that's impossible.
Go on, Wally, go on, give me another chance.
No, I'm sorry.
Come on, you lot, ask him to give me another chance. It's your fault as much as mine. It was you who told me to let Joseph see me. Ask him to give me another chance.
Go on.
Star, 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 star
Be good, Harry Tallbrother. Be good.
Wait a minute. Are there any nasty boys and girls in the audience here tonight to be my friends?
No.
Are there any nasty boys and girls over here?
No.
Yeah.
Did I hear someone say yes?
Yeah.
Yes.
Angel Chicago protects you from Herod?
Yes. Oh, yes.
isn't it?
Yes.
There we are then. Go and find Herod.
I'm good at it. In fact, I'm best at it. I'm fed up, fed up, fed up, fed up. You could never get as fed up as I am fed up. It's just so stupid. Why am I so fed up? It's Herod. He gets me so stressed, so tense. I'm so fed up. You're not very happy, are you?
Has someone said something to upset you?
No. I'm fine now, thanks. Just had to get a bit of tension. Let off a bit of steam. Clear my system a bit.
What's tension, Chicago?
You know, Angie, when you get all bad-tempered, all tight inside. That's tension, you know. Well, you know, Archie, don't you? Jelly? Well, maybe it's looking after Herod all this time. I didn't realise I was the only one up here that got tense. I mean, you lot get tense all the time, don't you? You hear Herod coming and it's tense, tense straight away. Oh, I'm nice, hey, nice girls and mice, he says. And that's it, tense, tense, straight away. Don't you?
Yeah.
What's it like, Chicago?
Well,
yeah. What is it like?
Well, it's really hard to explain, but I'll tell you what, I'll show you. When your arm goes like that, and your leg goes like that, and your back goes like that, that's tension, that's tension, that's tension.
Go like that, that's tension, tension, tension. Go like that.
guys up to?
We're off to make three wise men decide they should follow Stark to death again. When there is going to have a big event.
Fine, looking forward to it. We're not going to hear anything. We're just going to turn over pages in our book. And the message is hidden.
Until I get the message and their attention! Angie, attention. Well, lucky old you lot. I suppose I better go and find Herod. Let you lot get on with your job.
Who parked those camels in the foyer room?
Uh-oh, looks like he's about me.
Are there any volunteers for Kick the Camel Weekend?
Yes.
No?
Yes.
Yes? Well...
Man, what is that? I've never heard of it. What about you?
shall also take gift for the baby. I shall take myrrh.
What's that?
It's a transparent yellow-brown gum resin used as incense.
Pardon?
It makes a nice smell.
You were right, Lovey. They are wise, aren't they?
Yeah, I told you. Come on, let's go and tell them we've done the job all right.
Follow the star. Follow the star.
Stop moaning. If we've got to go, let's go with a smile.
many days. What balance have we now reached?
The heart of Herod.
Oh, he's very nice. Very nice indeed.
Who's this that dares cross my land?
Hello. What have we here?
Who are you?
We Vikings.
Of Orient.
Ah, Bobbins. You're from Markham. You're following the start of the place where a baby will be born.
A baby?
You'll be our saviour.
Our saviour?
A new king.
A new king? How simply lovely.
Oh, now there'll be trouble.
Thank you.
love us, Smoke. If you do, we'll go to dwarves. Bit naughty, Smoking. Bit naughty. Well, you've got to be a bit naughty sometimes, haven't you? And did you know that how naughty you are depends on what type you are? I tell you what, I'll show you.